Hey, Sangrius from the Hidden Levels here with a 3-star walkthrough for Lost Artifact Time Machine. This is level 48 through 50, the final part of this video series. I hope you enjoyed what you've been watching and the videos have helped. They are fairly easy. I only found level 11 to be difficult to 3-star. Most of the levels I was able to 3-star on first try and only needed maybe three tries max. So videos should help you with the route to use for getting the achievements and 3-starring all the levels. I just want to say that I got the 3-star for all levels after completing level 49, not 50. You may have a similar experience. If this is not a bug and it happens to everybody, it may be possible that you can get 2 stars on level 11 and just 3 star levels all the other levels and still get the achievement. I have not tried it as I 3 star every level as I went through the game. So I had 3 star for every level up to 49 by the time I got the achievement. If you do decide to skip some of the levels and you end up getting the achievement without 3-starring every level, please leave a comment. I'm just curious about that. If you have any questions about any of the levels, please leave a comment. Be as specific as possible. I'll try to answer to the best of my ability. The route I use should be sufficient to get the achievements done, and you don't really need to be that fast on most of the levels. And once you get the time stopping ability, you should be able to 3-star with plenty of time left as if you continue to use the time stop as soon as they charge up. So that's it. Thanks for watching. I really enjoyed this game. Not having the easy ability made it a little bit tougher, but not too bad. I would have preferred an easy ability to be able to just breeze through and enjoy the finding out the right order to beat the level, kind of like a puzzle game, rather than trying to speed run it and looking at the timer all the time. But this is the way it's supposed to be meant to be played, so can't complain. It's a fun enough game. I look forward to their next games, and thanks to the ID at Xbox team for providing us with a review copy. It's very helpful to of them, and we appreciate the partnership. That's it. I think by the end of this video, you should have the full 1000. Hope you enjoyed the videos. Thanks for watching. I'm Sangrius. Stay tuned to the Hidden Levels for more. Lots more coming soon.
Thank you. Hmm.